we have a score thing? Should we have a score thing?
And I'm going to kill you if I don't get it back because I've lost four of these.
I want to lose it. I want to lose it on purpose.
You're better off. You're better off not losing.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Well, good to meet you.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you. One and a half. So, couple times.
Thank you. Thank you. You're playing the greatest, one of the greatest.
Oh, stop it. We're all the greatest.
You play one of the greatest.
I don't know. I don't think I should have came out in 16. Maybe we just stayed back and make an angle. And I hit you.
No, that was definitely right. Yeah, well, Jim Mark was the tough one. Yeah. So probably should just make this move. Yeah. You move here and here.
Yeah. I wanted to try to make an advance.
I do understand that you're down the race and I got a better board. But the score's a little bit out of attack. You might just well, like,
anchor up, yeah. I thought about it, yeah. And I know I hate the 2.8.
I don't like it either, but I think it does score.
I think so as well.
Yeah. We'll find out.
Yeah, I mean, I thought about it. I thought about hitting them, but I was like, I don't want to send another guy back. And then it just happened. And but yeah, I should have, you know what, I should have just hunkered down and fought
and
it off.
And you can still win from there, you rarely get gammoned. And
yeah, right.
And then with
and then you fight to live another day. 3-2. I should, yep. Yeah, yeah.
Thanks, Tom.
All right.
Here.